next. Bloodsack.
What is it? Hello. It's nice to see you too. But you're a bit empty-handed, aren't you? You too.
Hail.
Hello? Good to see you.
I'm sorry, fellow Magister, but I don't have time. It is a...
Morning.
I have a new task for you. Before you begin, we must first discuss your advancement within the guild. In accordance with guild rules, you now qualify for the rank of journeyman. May you wear your rank well. The Council is investigating what happened at Wellspring Cave. Many of our resources are devoted to the task, leaving our ranks spread thin. There is a related book that needs to be recovered. It was recently loaned to Janice Hasseldor, the Count of Skingrad. I'd like you to retrieve it. I understand this may not seem the most important of tasks, but still, it needs doing, and you are one of the few available to do it. A note of caution. Skingrad is an unusual place. Be prepared for the unexpected. You too. Yes, the Mage's Guild, you say? Oh, the Count is quite aware of your presence here. He simply has no interest in granting you an audience at this time. Now that I've seen you myself, I can't say that I blame him. Nevertheless, I shall endeavor to change his mind on the subject. Return tomorrow. Perhaps he will see you then. You there. I have an update for you. The Count has agreed to see you, but not here. He wishes to meet you north of the cursed mine outside of town, after 2 a.m. It would be wise of you to be on time. Follow the road west out of Skingrad, through the high pasture. The mine entrance is south of the road. The Count will meet you just outside it.
Hello. Over here.
Yes, I think... No. Wait, never mind. I must go now. We can't talk here. Too public. Meet me behind the great... You creatures are all the...
Just in time, Mage. We've been waiting for you. I'm afraid I misled you. The Count won't be arriving. In fact, he doesn't even know you're here. We're not about to let the Guild interfere with our plans, for the Count or otherwise. So, you'll have to die. Don't worry. We'll put your body to good use, I assure you. You impossible fool. What possessed you to think I would suggest a meeting here, of all places? At least your gullibility served some useful purpose. I knew about Mercator, but not his friends. Now none of them are a threat any longer. Count Janus Hasseldor at your service. A thank you might be in order at this point. Do you not recognize a necromancer when you see one? I suspected Mercator was involved in their cult, but was unwilling to move against him without knowing the identities of his allies. Despite what your council may think, I've not thrown in with the necromancers and would never do so. You may pass along that message. Is that so? Perhaps your council has not been entirely honest with you. Do you really believe they sent you here for a book? No, they sent you here to spy on me! They've heard the same rumors I have about the necromancer's cult. Tell your council that the next time they want something from me, they come themselves. They don't send someone under false pretenses. Yes, I see that now. I regret that Traven has involved you in this way. At least you've survived. For now. Perhaps in the future you can be trusted enough to deal with more serious matters. Now our business here is concluded. I suggest you return to your council.
What's that?
Lord Dagon will welcome your father!
Paradise awaits me.